We have a subcommittee or a special committee in charge of that for oversight funds. We will activate the special committee during this budget season, which is the next 2 months. And then we will ask the agencies that will have intelligence funds, we will invite them to the executive session with the special committee. We will ask what they did with the budget and how they spent it.
You have civilian agencies right now, for example, civilian agencies like the Office of the Vice President already requesting for 500 million pesos, the DepEd at 150 million pesos. The whole confidential and intelligence fund is now at 10 billion. And yet you have the Coast Guard at 10 million pesos, Senate President.
Karen, next budget, matutuwa na sila. You have a commitment. And I just can't tell you what the funds are going to go to because it's, of course, more confidential. We don't want to telegraph our punches. But next Congress will increase the budgets of the Coast Guard, the Navy, the Army, especially because of this incident. At least on the Senate side, I've spoken to Speaker Martin and he also agrees that we should support our troops.